spider crunch into plank knee twist. So you're going to get into a plank position. You're going to drive your knee up to your elbow, back out, and then cross it over to the other side. So it's up and cross over. So I'll show you from a different angle. So up to the side, and then cross over to the other. You work one side at a time, unless the exercise indicates otherwise.